Resolution 1. USP will increase communication and collaboration with the U.S. Food and Drug Administration to promote alignment with FDA's regulatory and scientific policies from the inception of the standards planning and development process. USP will work with FDA, industry, and other stakeholders throughout the process to increase understanding of the regulatory impact of such proposals. In 2016, USP onboarded nearly 150 FDA government liaisons, utilizing a robust program that provides the necessary resources and training to ensure FDA continues to be actively involved in USP standard-setting activities. We also instituted quarterly review meetings with the liaisons, as well as with FDA's Center for Drug Evaluation and Research, to share topics of mutual interest. Moving ahead to 2017, USP's newly established FDA Affairs role will centralize communications by implementing a structured program for dialogues and activities, and will engage with the FDA on strategies to facilitate policy discussions. USP will also launch a steering team that will engage staff from the program units and divisions and other representatives from across the organization who have interactions with the agency. This will help to identify areas where the FDA Affairs role should be embedded to bring advocacy for FDA-USP collaborations and opportunities. Finally, we will actively confer with the FDA to both expand mutual understandings and propose new collaborations to advance quality.